You almost feel real. We all missed you, you know? I miss you. I had faith in you. Always. Even when Dad had given up, I always believed in you. Like an idiot. I was dumb. I thought you would wake up one day and just be normal. I thought we could be a family again. I thought you would get to see me graduate. That you would be there to see me turn 18 and go to college, and get married, and have a family. But that can't happen now, can it? I never blamed you. I couldn't. Because we're family. And it's just circumstance, and addiction is a hard thing to beat. That's what I told myself. It's where he lives. It's a bad neighborhood. It's his friends. They're a bad influence on him. It's his genes. You can't change genes. Even then, I knew I was being foolish. Dad fought addiction. So did Mom. They pulled their shit together and lived their lives. It was hard, but they did it. They did it, and you didn't. Understood me, even when I was talking nonsense. You always knew what I was thinking. I want to stay with you forever. We can be happy together. Actually be siblings for once.